Hello everyone, this is Payal Baja. In this video, we will discuss about packaging and storage of syrup. First one is packaging of syrup. Syrup is a pharmaceutical product which requires safe, secure and tamper-proof handling while packaging. That means syrup, it is a one type of pharmaceutical product. It requires safe, secure and tamper-proof handling during a packaging process. Packaging of syrup needs to ensure complete protection from contamination and microbial growth. That means, why packaging of syrup is required? Because packaging of syrup which ensure complete protection from any microbial contamination. Our inventable packaging support assure the safe and secure packaging of syrups so as to ensure their extended shelf life also. Next one is general processing regarding syrup preparation. First one is filling process. Second one is sealing process. Next one is capping process. Next one is coding and labeling. And last one is wrapping process. We will discuss turn by turn. First one is process which is involved in syrup packaging. In first step, empty bottles are rinsed through air jet cleaning. So in first step, cleaning process is required. So empty bottles are rinsed or washed through air jet cleaning. Next one is after complete cleaning, bottles are tested and transfer ahead for filling purpose. So in second step, after cleaning, bottle are transfer for filling purpose. Next one is filling machine with their automatic piston fills the bottles with accurate volume of syrup. Next one is capping is done on bottles through capping machine. So capping is done with the help of capping machine. Next one is plastic or aluminium capsules are bound over the neck of bottle for secure sealing purpose. So sealing is done with the help of plastic or aluminium capsule that is bounded over the neck of bottle. Last step, packaging date and expiry date are printed on the bottles. Next one is storage. All the product dispense extemporaneously which require some form of additional storage instruction to be detailed on the label. This information can be the addition of just a product expiry date through to a number of important additional label. What is labeling? Every pharmaceutical preparation which requires a label to be produced before the product can be dispensed or sold to the patient. And the accuracy of the label is paramount importance as it conveys the essential information to the patient on the use of any preparation. And last one is, every pharmaceutical preparation which requires a label to be produced before the product can be dispensed or sold to the patient. That means any pharmaceutical preparation, syrup, suspension, emulsion, anything which requires label before product can be dispensed or sold to the patient. Why labeling is required? So it is required for identification purpose. Okay. That are the example of marketed syrup. Various syrups are available in market. Factors to be taken into the consideration. First one is, the manufacturing process must achieve the following factors. Which type of factors are affected during a syrup preparation? First one is dissolving the sugar to form a syrup. That one is some type of difficult task. Next one is hydration of powder ingredient. In some cases, hydration of powder ingredient is occur. Blending ingredients of widely different viscosity. That means mixture of two or more than two ingredients that have a different viscosity. That type of mixture is difficult to prepare. Suspension or dissolving of active ingredient. Dissolution of API or active ingredient, that is also a difficult one. The end product must be smooth, agglomerate, free and homogeneous in nature. That one is difficult. Equipment should conform to GMP standard. That means in syrup preparation, any equipments you are used, that is or should be conformed to or according to GMP standards. Using conventional mixer and agitator for this process, which leads to a several potential problems. That means whenever using any conventional mixture or any agitator, that leads to a several problems. Which type of problems? Conventional agitators can't dissolve high concentration of sugar at ambient temperature. So sugar dissolution is difficult. Next one is heating of the mixture will be required to add this solution, and this energy is insufficient. Next one is crystallization of syrup can occur during heating or cooling process. So major problem is crystallization of syrup is occur during heating process or during cooling process. Active ingredient can be damaged by heat. In some cases, any API or any active ingredient that are heat sensitive. So that is a damage by overheating process. Thickening ingredients or thickening agents will form agglomerates which conventional equipments can't disperse. During adding any thickening agent, it form agglomerates. So breakdown of agglomerates, that one is also a difficult task. These problems can be overcome by using a Silverson high shear mixture. Any type of problem, crystallization problem, heating of any active ingredient and it is damaged by heating, all the problems are solved by or overcome by using a Silverson high shear mixture. How it is overcome? First one, a Silverson high shear mixture can produce 66% sucrose syrup at ambient temperature. The heat of dissolution is imparted in form of shear. Next one is consistent product quality and repeatability is obtained. So by using Silverson high shear mixture, it can produce a 66% sucrose syrup at ambient temperature. It also produces quality and repeatability of any product, and agglomerates free mixture is obtained by using Silverson high shear mixture. Thank you.